First, you have to like the video and click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon.